are nice.
Who?
Them.
Hmm.
Think mine will be as nice as yours someday? Touch me with your white words and your dead hands.
I beg your pardon?
Now, before I freeze.
That'll be enough.
And become one of you.
Dinky!
You interrupted me.
Jeez, Dinky. God, you scared me.
Scare everybody.
I hereby proclaim this Roxy Carmichael week.
That Roxy Carmichael's a damn good businesswoman.
She's famous.
What's she famous for?
Well, it's just not every day that a legend returns to Clyde.
Dinky, what would make you lock yourself in Roxy Carmichael's room and get into her bed?
Be closer to her. She's coming home, you know.
That was a $32 sweater, Missy, and you dyed it black, didn't you?
It's just that I feel like we adopted a baby from Mars or something. She just is not like us at all.
We just don't fit. It happens.
I just can't wait to see whether Roxy's been able to keep her weight down.
She developed so fast.
Too fast, if you ask me.
Stop!
You're kidding about Dinky, right?
She's got a real good sense of humor.
Well, so does Rodney Dangerfield, but I wouldn't marry him.
Do you think I should go blonde? Roxy Carmichael always took a chance.
Go for it.
You'll also see pictures of her beloved dog, Bonkers.
She loved that dog. She used to ride it.
It was a big dog.
My real mother wants me back, and I have to go with her.
Who's her mom? She says her mother's Roxy Carmichael. She thinks Roxy is her mother?
Winona Ryder.
God, I want to kiss you so bad right now, Dinky.
It's good to want things.
Jeff Daniels.
It's a strange kid.
She's here!
Welcome home, Roxy Carmichael.
I caught her trying to barbed wire her room last week. It isn't funny, Les.